Our next guest is a two-time Grammy-nominated singer, songwriter, and producer. His latest CD, Kim, Promise to Love, is in stores now. And folks, I gotta tell you, he is flat out one of my favorite R&B performers, and I could not wait to share him with you. Performing Nobody, please welcome my friend, Kim.
So I can know why I can't get over you. Hey girl, I lied to myself, but I can't deny the truth.
How you feeling, man?
I'm good, man. I'm good.
My life is good, man.
Yeah, I know.
Great song.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.
Great song, man.
Thank you, sir.
Tell everybody about the new album.
Well, Promise to Love is my fourth studio album under the Motown label. With every album, I feel like I evolve as a songwriter and as a producer. I work with some wonderful musicians and a team behind me, man, that helps me make this music. Cats that have worked with Luther and Michael Jackson. It's the best music that I've made to date.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, that says a lot, because I got all of them. chemistry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, and 10. I got all of them. Me and my wife put this on, and let me tell you something. Yeah, I'm telling you, folks, you need some of this in your life. There's nothing, man, you know, when you're trying to turn up the romance knob at the house, R&B is pretty good, man, especially stuff like this. Great music, always lyrically correct. Kim, Promise to Love is in stores right now. Go pick up your copy. But my audience, everybody in the audience, you're going home with your own copy today. Thanks to Kim. We'll be right back, folks. My man.